champion.
Are you?
Not bad, is it?
That's amazing. World champion.
That's old people's world champion.
World champion what?
Over 40.
Over 40 what?
Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Wow, the world champion. Yes. So you're famous?
Only in a very small world, a very small, sad world.
No, but that's pretty good. So over 40 age?
Yeah.
What's the next category?
45.
Okay, so you've got, and then you've got to do it all again to...
Yeah, I think next year I'll try and do the over 35. But the over 30s is a bit difficult.
Yeah, well, you're competing against
over
younger.
Over 30s, isn't it?
Yeah. They were, you look at them and they were all completely ripped and looking about 24 years old. Which is
really?
But the thing is, physically, the difference between 25 and 30 is not that much. So to 35, there is a bit of a, you know...
Yeah.
The difference.
Yeah, so when you're 30s, you tail off.
When you're training, do you drink wine?
Do I drink wine?
Yeah, when you're training, or do you not drink?
I don't drink at all.
Do you have, what, what's
I
your...
I collapse at 11 o'clock last night.
What's your training regime, diet-wise, then?
I try and be very strict on what I eat, but...
McDonald's.
Well, that's... I always cheat at the weekends, so sort of from Saturday, Sunday.
Do you find it affects your performance, what you eat and drink?
Yes, but it's more affecting your weight, really.
Yeah.
But then I like my routine, so I eat the same thing every day, really.
Okay. And when you do buy wine, just to ease it back onto wine.
Cleverly.
Where, if
so
you, I know, really. I know Amanda buys the wine, but if you went shopping to buy wine, where would you go?
I'd probably go to the shop at the end of the road.
Which
is called ex-cellar.
Oh, okay. And how do you choose what to buy?
Just entirely by price. I've got no idea what I'm doing. I just choose something by what the label looks like. And
do you ask them for advice?
Yeah.
What do they? I mean, would you match it to what you're eating or how much you want to spend?
Usually, what I'm eating, I'll say we're having this.
All right.
And something for about £10 or £15.
Okay.
Flush on feeling.
And what's your sort of wine preference? Do you remember what you've drunk?
Never remember. I have no recollection of anything.
Other than
jiu-jitsu.
Excellent, Dick. That's brilliant. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.